put it in here. You wanna like another one? That one?
Reach?
Hi, Dan Zahner with Boulder High Robotics, and if you're wondering what this thing is, it is, well, we call it Thing. It's our off-season robot, and basically it's developed as a tool for teaching programming. So the little blocks control the functions of it, and it's basically our off-season project from First Robotics.
Not first play.
It was going to be even number.
So you guys, pink one, so you need to get 3 magnets.
Oh god.
Oh, fail. Oh, got one.
Alright, now I just need to like aim it like
one.
So. No.
One more?
Let's
see if we can make a doorway.